The Brisbane Lions have defended their decision to sack Brendan Fevola while refusing to detail the exact reasons why his contract was terminated. Fevola remains in a Brisbane psychiatric facility with his AFL career over.
Michael Voss admits it was all a big mistake. Brendan Fevola has delivered a nightmare 2 years in Brisbane. Not the dream 100 goal a year forward that hoped could have helped snatch another flag.
Clearly we didn't get that, and so, you know, for us, I can't sit here and say that it wasn't a mistake, because obviously he's now left our football club. So, you know, but it's important to also realise is that you can't make two, and that's why that's why this decision needs to be made.
The troubled veteran had exhausted the player support offered by his now former teammates.
Lost trust of the playing group, mate. It's hard to come back from that. And when the playing group's united on it, you have to move forward. And it's bloody unfortunate, but at the end of the day, that's the reality of it.
Disappointing, mate, to see him gone.
Oh, he's supporting the board, Rowan. Yeah, simple as that. So.
The shattered spearhead still in rehab, delivered the news by Voss, and after 12 years at the elite level and over 600 goals, many believe he won't be given a third chance.
I wouldn't think so. I'd be amazed if another AFL club took him on.
Others fear the Lions have cut him loose too soon.
And now he's not playing AFL football when he's still in rehab. He hasn't had a chance to come back and prove himself, even in the twos. Give him 6 weeks in the twos.
So, after rehab, what's next? Possibly a punting career with an NFL ball instead of the horses.
He's certainly got the power and the strength there. You know, there's a certain amount of training that will need to be done beforehand, but we've spoken to his management company.
Ian Cohen, 10 News.